Hi friends, we are going to discuss about SSC GK important questions. These questions will be very helpful in all the competitive exams. Now we will see the questions in detail. First question, who among the following was appointed as the Secretary Defense Finance? And the options are Rajesh Kumar Chaturvedi, Anil Kumar Jha, Raj Kumar Goyal, Gargi Kaul. Correct answer is option 4, Gargi Kaul. Next. With which country the Union Cabinet of India approves an agreement in the field of renewable energy with focus on offshore wind energy? Options, Korea, Brazil, Denmark, Cambodia. Correct answer is option 3, Denmark. Next. The renowned space scientist who passed away in Bangalore recently. Options, S.K. Sivakumar, K. Radhakrishnan, M.Y.S. Prasad, Mailiswamy Annadurai. Correct answer, option 1, S.K. Sivakumar. Next. Who became the first Indian to be appointed chair of International Hockey Federation Health and Safety Committee? Options, Bibu Kalyan Nayak, Sunil Malik, Joydeep Kaur, Bolanath Singh. And correct answer is option 1, Bibu Kalyan Nayak. Next. India and which European country have launched joint industrial R&D program to address shared challenges? Options, Germany, Sweden, France, Italy. Correct answer is option 2, Sweden. Next. Recently, Kazakhstan renames its capital Astana as? Options, Nur Sultan, Ablyazov, Malimo, Kozlov. Correct answer is option 1, Nur Sultan. Next. Name the Indian origin politician who created the history in the House of Commons of Canada as the first non-white leader of major opposition party in the country. And the options, Herb Daliwal, Jagmeet Singh, Pram Gill, Haridian Bians. And the correct answer is option 2, Jagmeet Singh. Next. India has successfully testified first ingenious design and developed long range of subsonic cruise missile in Odisha. What is the name of missile? Options, Trishul, Nirbhay, Shaurya, Surya. Correct answer is option 2, Nirbhay. Next. 22nd March was observed as International World Water Day. What is the theme for World Water Day 2019? And the options, Clean Water for a Healthy World. Second option, Water and Sustainable Development. Third option, Leaving No One Behind. And fourth, Better Water, Better Jobs. Correct answer is option 3, Leaving No One Behind. Next. Who among the following was honored with Vyas Samman 2018? And the options are Vinod Kumar Shukla, Kunwar Narayan, Manglesh Dabral, Leeladhar Jagudi. Correct answer is option 4, Leeladhar Jagudi. Next. What is the new rate slashed by GST Council for construction flats during its 34th GST Council? Options 8%, 12%, 5%, 15%. Correct answer is option 3, 5%. Next. Jean Michel Lapin elected as a new Prime Minister of which of the following? Options Panama, Jamaican, Belize, Haiti. Correct answer is option 4, Haiti. Next. Who is appointed as the first woman Vice Chancellor of the National Institute of Education Planning and Administration? And the options are Vidya Krishnan, Najma Akhtar, Naresh Kumar, Suresh Kumar. Correct answer is option 2, Najma Akhtar. Next. The State Assembly passed a maintenance of Household Register Bill 2019 to detect illegal foreigners. Options Meghalaya, Nagaland, Mizoram, Assam. Correct answer is option 3, Mizoram. Next. The New York Times and the Wall Street Journal was honored with this title for the separate investigation of President Donald Trump and his family. Options Pulitzer Prizes, Gerard Loeb Award, Peabody Award, Clio Awards. Correct answer is option 4, Clio Awards. Next. When was the International Day of Human Space Flight observed? Options 10th April, 9th April, 12th April, 11th April. Correct answer is option 3, 12th April. Next. Which hockey team won Malaysia series? Options India, Malaysia, Spain, Germany. Correct answer is option 1. India. Next. Which state celebrated the Rangoli Bihu festival? Options Haryana, Rajasthan, West Bengal, Assam. And the correct answer is option 4, Assam.
Thank you for watching this video. Please share and subscribe our channel for more videos.